R&B superstar R. Kelly scores big with Sign of a Victory, an uplifting song he wrote and produced.
I can see the colors of the rainbow.
The ballad's been selected as the official anthem of the 2010 FIFA World Cup in South Africa because of its positive message of triumph and victory. R. Kelly and the Soweto Spiritual Singers, a 27-member vocal ensemble, performed the song together at the opening ceremonies at the Johannesburg Soccer City Stadium.
And that's the sign of a victory.
Sign of a Victory blends American R&B pop with African musical influences and choral chants in Zulu. Sign of a Victory can be found on Listen Up, the official 2010 FIFA World Cup album by Sony Entertainment. All proceeds from the song benefit African charities, including the official campaign of the 2010 FIFA World Cup, 20 Centers for 2010. The initiative aims to achieve positive social change through football by building 20 Football for Hope Centers for public health, education, and football across Africa and other African charities. For more, go to www.jiverecords.com.
See the colors of a rainbow, and I can feel the sun on my face. I see the light at the end of the tunnel, and I can feel heaven in this place. And that's the sign of a victory.